I see assholes like you every day.
Every fucking day. Think you gonna get away with it? Not up in here! Not up in here!
Yeah, the first lesson of the day is never disrespect God. That's the reason you niggas will never blow up. I always talk about God cause he blessed me. When I was hungry, he put a chip on my shoulder. This beef messed up my relationship with a lot of niggas. It managed to do the same thing with Cash Time. I love my niggas, but I see they chose your side. Nobody wanted your mind, but it's cool, I got mad rhymes. I guess it's me against the whole game, okay. Well, in that case, then I won't aim. Every time you tweet something and delete it, I forgive you, cause I know it's not you, it's the cocaine. Little man, I let you rain for a week. You probably thought that you won, I'm sure you couldn't believe. You probably call all your boys, like, let's go to the club. And got mad, cause all the DJs playing my songs. Tell me this, so where the sober Keenan at? They say they missed that. The one who never throw a bitch slap or kick fans. Or you mad they never showed you love like they did Cass? Or cause you own none of your music, giving your diss track. Hey, I'm filling up the door, I'm in the field, bro. You kidding me? You opening for Jason Derulo? Send a shout out to Cynthia at the awards, cause you was jealous, but now we'd rather be seen with the bunch. Cynthia left you in public, and I don't blame you, sis. They say it's nearly impossible to raise two kids when one lives in the movie, and he just don't want a man out. In his head, he think he need a real Superman. Ah, first it was cooler China than it was last. I wonder whose dick you gon' suck next. When I put up beef, everybody turn against me. When you put out yours, they say it was lyrical. I guess everybody hate the fact that I did their whole careers in about a couple minutes though. You thought this is what you wanted, but it's hot now. You about to get schooled by a dropout. But now we'll never ever come out of public with a little broke druggie. I'll be shocked if she does it out of hot. You just went gold, but I did that shit in 3 months. And I did it all without a coolie trying to feature. Hold up. I'm gag. Gag is fine. Hold up.
What up, shit nigga?
I'm gag. Gag is fine.
But don't you know I'm straight out of promotion? Well, I'm straight out of promotion. Well, I'm straight out of promotion. Well, I'm straight out of promotion. You gon' make me lose my composure.
Ish. My girl saying I should let it go. Got me thinking she knows something, cause you never know. Mind playing tricks, I got trust issues, but in due time I get over them, baby, I got it wrong a few times. Not saying I'm a saint, I'm a man, so I'm weak. But I really try my best to avoid all these freaks. If you never mentioned my queen, I could keep my composure, but you did. So let me go ahead and expose you, Keenan. Huh? Let's tell the people what's what. Let's tell them how the drugs got you fucked up. You say you broke up with your girl cause of your album, but you lying, bruh. She found out that banana got you starstruck. Hey, let's tell them my JR wrote, congratulate. We think I bula butu, you wrote 3 bars. You're very selfish, you ain't even credit niggas. Cause the truth is, you ain't had a hit without a feature. You depend on niggas, you a leech and you good. At using vernac rappers to appeal to the hood. When you was beefing with Tito, you was beefing with Les. You wasn't fucking with the North, then what happened to that? Yo, hold up. I'm gag. Gag is fine. Hold up.
What up, shit nigga?
I'm gag. Gag is fine. Yeah, now you saying you went to Muff Town and sat on my throne. Another lie. I remember it was 3 weeks ago. I know everything that happens in my hood, and yo, I won't tell. But we both know what happened at the hotel. We were friends, niggas wish you well, never better than them. I won't mention the awards, we know who's winning. I'm drinking 20,000 people, 31 October. You wanna tell me that you couldn't handle 2 women? You said we similar, you stupid and I'm dumb nice. That's why you came to a gunfight with a blunt knife. I'm writing this at the crib, shooting free throws. You stayed in a townhouse that's owned by Oskido and got kicked out. Guess I gotta tell the world now, how you getting all the deals that I turned down? I denied that Hunter's ad, I'm a businessman. You accepted 450, I denied a million rand. Cause I'm worth more, plus you only get half of it. They pay Benza and you still gotta ask for it. When you apologize, I told Tilly that I know that your apology was just as fake as your Rolex. I know that you gon' claim that it ain't. Well, if it ain't, post a video and throw it in a glass of champagne. But you won't, cause you know it's fugazi. I bought another one overseas, I'm too wavy. Used to be Gordon Boy, cause the album went gold. Now I'm Gordon Boy, cause Gordon sucker dick is sold out. That's what matters to the boy, I'm only about the gun. Yeah, ain't nothing funny like Lois Gun. I'm gag, gag is fine. Hold up.
What up, shit nigga?
I'm gag, gag is fine.
But don't you know I'm straight out of promotion? Promoter, boy, I'm straight out of Promoter. Promoter, boy, I'm straight out of Promoter. Promoter, boy, I'm straight out of Promoter. You gon' make me lose my composure. Man, it's Joe, but don't care. Cause teams is always talking shit about you when you not there. The rest of you other niggas who never get a reply. Just concentrate on your careers, you never see my demise. Boy, I'm ghost.